Hi, in this Excel tutorial, we'll go over how to create a template in Excel. Using templates can be a huge time saver for documents that have reusable layouts, such as invoices and award certificates. And by the way, if you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for even more tips. On my screen is a layout of an invoice that I can reuse to invoice clients. To save this as a template, I'll go to my File menu and select Save As. From here, you'll find a drop-down where you can select the file type. I'm going to scroll until I come to Excel template, which is the one that ends with the extension of .xltx. This may look a little bit different for you depending on the version of Excel that you're using. In this example, I'm using Excel 2016, but just know that the file type that you'll want to select is the Excel template. Now, before clicking Save, just know that your new template should, by default, be saved in your computer's templates folder. If not, you're going to see a message from Excel, like what I have here, recommending that I go to that default folder. And I'm going to select this for now. And notice how it's saved as a .xltx and click Save. Now, the reason you want to save to this specific default folder is that it'll make it easier to access from the new document screen when we go to use the template. Now, you may not want to use this as your default folder for your templates. For example, you may instead want to save your templates to your Works Network Drive instead. So to do this, go to your File menu, and in Options, go to the Save section, and here you'll find where you can change that default template location for all of your custom Office templates. So then, whenever we want to use our template, and actually first we need to close out of this because we can't have the actual template open, we'll go to File and select New, and this will bring us to our template screen. Now, please note that you can't use Control N to access the templates this easily. Using Control N will just give you a blank workbook. It's not going to bring up these options. So once you're on this screen, you see options for featured and personal. This refers to the templates available. If you choose featured, you can search through Microsoft's featured templates, or if you choose personal, you'll be able to access the templates that you've saved. And here is the invoice template example we just created. And once you're done making any changes you need to make to your file, just click Save. Select the location where you'd like to save your file, and your file will be saved as a regular Excel file. So I hope you found this tutorial helpful on how to make a template in Microsoft Excel. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks!